Welcome back, guys, for episode number three, where you watch me die like a noob and lose all my stuff. Okay, we got a campfire going. Do we have a cooking pot in there? I'll get it going. Put a cooking
We
pot
do have
in.
a cooking pot in there.
In there, ready?
No, we don't.
Yeah, get out and I'll put a cooking pot in. I got cooking pots in there.
Actually,
What?
I haven't cooked that meat yet since I can make a grill.
Make a grill. Don't need to just make eggs and bacon.
Don't we need a grill for that?
Nah, just need a pot. Do you have meat on you?
Three.
Okay, drop the meat, I'll cook it up. It looks like a rack of ribs when it's on the ground.
Yeah. Makes me
Nice.
hungry.
Okay, got some eggs and bacon being cooked up in there. So, okay,
Right.
check the forage. Probably smelt up a little. Okay, let me make some iron tools so we can actually do something here.
Today we should probably go and loot a city.
Loot a city? Okay, just wait.
Yeah.
Let me get some iron tools. There we go. Me get some plant fibers. I'll make that all the clothes. Hit a tree a couple more times while I'm waiting for this to be made. Okay, let's put them on. You got the hood, pants, gloves. Get a little more armor on myself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bring some food and water. The cooking pot. We have 12 cooking pots.
Yeah, I know you can break them down and put them in the smelter quick if you want.
Let's do it.
I gotta make a wooden club for this ch next challenge.
Oh, I'm just gonna use my axe.
You got an iron reinforced club, maybe I'll take that with us. Should we wait till the next day to go out?
No, there will be enough time.
Should we
I
bring
think.
water?
Yeah.
What if we get caught? What if we can't find a village in time and we get stuck?
We will kill the zombies.
Okay. You seem so sure of yourself. We'll go. Take a little food.
Is there food cooking?
Did I actually make a
Oh, it's not.
barb? I actually made a barb club instead of a normal club.
Oh, that's fine. Pretty sure those are better. All right, which way do you want to go?
Should we go separate ways?
Separate ways. That might be more interesting, but we might die.
Okay. Let me just make enough forge iron to at least get an axe.
Oh
Okay.
yeah, track each other too.
Let me see what's better. Barb club? Reinforced club, barb club is. Okay. Shall we go?
Yep.
What direction? Should we go south?
Sure.
I guess south. Just more water. I don't want to go in water. Let's go this. Did you go to this little house here?
Yeah, when all the houses pretty much on the island.
I'm from this island. Yeah, the door is broken in. Oh yeah, I'm gonna run east. Oh, I forgot to track you. Don't like how I have to track you every time we get online.
Yeah, there should be a way to like save it or something.
Once tracked, you should always be tracked. Oh, you just jumped ahead of my screen just a little bit.
That's not good.
I'm not sure if it's a zombie. Oh, it's definitely not dead. Oh, missed. Come on, let me bash your head in. Aw, damn it. I was hoping there would be something in the nurse. Yeah, let me run up to you quick. Yeah, I'm gonna jump across this river a little bit quick. Get up on here. We need to find a city or something. Get some good materials.
Yeah, get some guns maybe.
Well, it's pretty rare to find a full gun.
True.
Okay. I'm not sure if I should run past the zombies because they waste our time, or just kill them all and hopefully get something good.
Oh, they're jumping.
We better hurry up and get to a city quick. They
I am.
start running in like 4 hours. 22.
22. Can you fish in this game?
I wish. But I don't know,
That's pretty cool.
would the fish be like radioactive?
Ooh. Is this this is
Gas
like
station. Should loot up gas station. Ooh, there's multiple houses here. This a
there's a
junkyard?
whole
The garage. Oh, got a little leg there. For the night, we'll probably sit on top of the gas station roof. By the time we kill all these zombies, it's probably gonna be pretty late. Get some duck.
Getting
Come
all
on, nurse.
these old sandwiches.
You gonna play roulette with the old sandwiches?
Please new.
There's a lottery. That's what
Whatever.
it's called.
The lottery.
Gotta play the lottery. If you win, then you don't get the poo-poos. If you lose, then
Only
you get
gives
the
you like
poo-poos.
200. You eat it like 50 times. Beautiful.
Oh, it's better than nothing. Oh, I'm getting hit by a zombie. Hi, zombie. Wellness is down. Wellness is so bad at the moment.
Mine's at 101.
Jeez, what have you been doing? Not dying?
Eating your bacon and eggs.
Huh.
Yeah.
Someone has to get the good wellness.
taking advantage of the situation.
Well, I'm just gonna sit here with 87 wellness. Here we got a 200 some pistol barrel, I think. Ooh, I think this is. I think this is one of those vault shelters, Ryan.
Oh, really?
One of these fallout shelters. Maybe we want. Do you have an iron pickaxe?
Dig underneath it?
Yeah, you have an iron pickaxe. What are you mining here? What are you mining? Wall safe? I'll help you out. I don't have a tool or anything. Okay, while you hit that, I will break into the next room. Maybe for the night we'll go down into that shelter.
Yeah, we've 3 hours left. Really?
Yeah.
Airdrop comes. So
the next day it does.
Hopefully we can get some healing supplies.
Or any supplies at all.
I got hunting rifle stuff. Parts.
Here, break this door down here. Break the metal door, yeah. I can't break the metal door.
Well, get these barrels.
I know, I have a bunch, I have some in my inventory.
I'm pretty sure you're healing it.
No, not. Ooh, there's a iron sledgehammer, a better, a 81 pick. Like iron axe. Here, I'm gonna try to sledgehammer on some zombies. Bash some skulls in. I'm on the roof, see if there's anything good. Maybe we should break into the. Oh, we got some ammo. Just throw the nails in the ground. Break into the thing over there, the fallout shelter, is it? Yeah, you're in it right now. Okay. Come over down or come over by you. Is this it? Is this just a four-way intersection with a fallout shelter and a gas station?
I think so.
Wanna break into this fallout shelter?
So I have to dig down or something?
Break these two on here. No, these, they're like the metal things. That's what you need to break. There's a pig stuck in a wall over here.
Alright. Kill it.
Oh, I ran away. Never mind. Let's spend the night in this. It'll be a lot easier.
Oh, it is. Do you want to go outside and get some wood or something so we can
make clubs? That's what I was going to do. Get some wood for us. I already have some wood. I found some wood in the chest. I do. Okay.
Oh, I might need a metal iron pickaxe. I mean.
Oh, I have any metal with me. Every
I
gun
have to
safe's
aim
down
like.
in this thing. Level of mining tools. How much wood would we probably? Ooh, I got some iron chest armor, so put that on, give it a little more protection.
Yeah, that makes you cooler too, I think.
Yeah, but it's not like we're in a really hot zone at the moment, so I think we'll be pretty.
Oh, this takes forever.
I'm breaking a 1,000 hit point tree at the moment.
I'm looking at 25,000 hit points. I mean 2,000. Oops. I'm gonna go back quickly and
Know what?
get some. I'm gonna go back home quickly and get some iron.
Yeah. Is the o thing open to this?
Opened, but like there's another door.
Oh yeah, I know, but
There's some snow over there.
I don't think the sledgehammer does that much damage to it.
The sledgehammer?
Yeah, I was gonna hit it with the sledgehammer. But I don't think it does that much damage to it.
Oh. It's more for like killing zombies, I
Yeah,
think.
I would think it would be like really good for like concrete or something. Like, I feel like that'd be the weapon of choice for against concrete. But it ends up not going that working that way. Are you gonna make it back?
Hopefully,
But
I can get.
are you gonna make it
Hopefully,
back?
I am.
Okay. I'd like to get in there before dark. If not, then I'm probably just gonna hold up on top of the gas station. But I think we pretty much cleared out all the zombies around us, so I think we're gonna be good for now. Get a little more wood. Little more wood before night. Maybe make some clubs or something like that. We'll level up our weapons.
My clubs are rated 20.
Did you like get a book and level up your weapon crafting?
Don't think so. Maybe it's because I made all the iron.
Once comes night, we'll cut out, and then the next episode will probably be in the morning when we're all nice and safe. Since I don't think anyone wants to sit through us just sitting there for a long period of time.
Yeah. Hopefully we find a city the next day then.
Yeah, we need a city. Need some more stone. Here's a stone. Are you gonna be able to come back on time?
I think so. They're pretty fast.
There's not that much durability left on that door.
does not.
Make a little stone axe and probably break it real quick. Let me make some wooden frames. Make some wooden frames and I'll frame up the stairs so then no zombies can come down.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm about to bust in this door.
I'm 20 iron.
Oh, I busted open the door, but there's another layer to it.
That's not.
Maybe I'm gonna need you.
The TV stuff.
I'm gonna need you back here with the. With that iron pick of yours.
Yeah, you just need 10 more to smelt. Or 6 more, actually.
Yeah, I got some frames, so when you come, you just have to pick the frames up, place them back down.
Alright. Couple more seconds.
I was gonna see if do you get stoned for smacking concrete? You don't. Ooh. Break, I can see through it a little bit. There's like a kitchen in here. And there's a bunch of pipes.
I think I found one of those on the other map, actually.
I did too, but I don't know if they're all the same or they're different.
That would be good if we find one of those, like, factory things. We can possibly get
factories. Yeah, that's true. Need one.
That'd make, like, or an auger would make life, like, really easy.
Yeah. If we had an auger, that door would no longer be there.
No.
I need to pick some stones quick. This four-way stop just ends. Is this the only problem with random gen things? Is that sometimes it's just really weird.
Well, how long does it go on compared to like the other one?
I think the same, to be honest. I'm not fairly sure. Because you should, if it's automatically generated, you should just be, when you're in the map, you should just be able to scroll and scroll and scroll. But I couldn't do that. I can only scroll a little bit.
I think it's a circle. Maybe there's only like a radius that you can go see.
Oh yeah, when you get back here, we'll probably end the episode for the night.
Alright, I'm almost there, so.
And then we'll come back at daytime, so they don't have to have us, don't have to watch us sit down in this little bunker.
Alright, I'm pretty much here now.
Yeah, once you come down here, I'll frame it up, and then we should be fairly good for the night.
Alright.
Nice woman's pink shirt. Purple.
I think it just goes with my body type, you know? It just shows my muscles off.
Does it?
It does.
Okay. My axe go. Okay. Probably end the episode here. We'll come back Once the night's done, all we'll probably do is break into here, have a little look around. If anything really bad happens with the zombies, I'm sure you'll see it. If not, then we'll skip next to the morning. Any last words before we go?
I hope you guys enjoyed the episode.
All right.
Like it, subscribe.
On that, we're gonna get going. See you guys another day.